Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Friday Night SmackDown live commentary, live reaction right here. We have Damian Sandow, the intellectual savior, the intellectual genius, versus the goat, the beard, the Daniel Bryan, who is fighting back against Damian Sandow. Off the ropes, there he goes, oof, but he's met by an elbow and quickly falls back down to his back on the mat. Damian Sandow looks a little different. Did he get a haircut? There he goes, sending Daniel Bryan headfirst into the turnbuckle, sending that shoulder right into Daniel Bryan, another headbutt. I think he did get a haircut. He does look a little different. Damian Sandow, that is. Ooh, my thing fell out. Vintage Daniel Bryan up and over the top, underneath the clothesline by Damian Sandow. Ooh, and connects with the clothesline. Damian Sandow up to his feet quick and in the corner, covering his face. Daniel Bryan now in charge. Running. Ooh, oh my god, I love when he does that. He gets fired up, feet to the face, picking him up, sitting him on the top turnbuckle. He's going up high. This could be dangerous. This could be... Oh, using the legs! The strength of Daniel Bryan. Getting fired up now. Using those legs. Tossing him off the top rope. And here we go. One. I forget. I always want to count when things happen. But it's yes. Yes. Oh. Oh, and he ducks underneath the super kick. And one. Two. Two. We got a kick out by Daniel Bryan, and he nails the kick to the back of the head to Damian Sandow, sitting in the corner now, resting. Daniel Bryan getting fired up. Yes, 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 yes. Running knee. Good night, Damian Sandow. One, two, three. Daniel Bryan is your winner. Guys, follow me on Facebook, Twitter. Have an awesome weekend. Subscribe. Last SmackDown of 2013. Bye, guys.